Hello and welcome to the end-to-end connected supply chain planning, execution, and integrated simulation solution. My name is Camille Walker, and I'm a SaaS Senior Product Manager in Demand Planning. I joined SaaS this year from a position in technology product management. I've spent my 20-year career previously predominantly in consumer products, in supply chain operations like production planning, product development, manufacturing, and procurement. My experience is in a broad array of industries: automotive, semiconductors, cosmetics, publishing, and fashion apparel and accessories. Now let's get into our topic: SaaS intelligent planning for connected supply chain and execution. Today we will learn more about how it provides real-time, connected, and data-enriched visualized planning and execution. Starting with the SaaS Intelligent Planning platform. Supply chain operations are increasingly put under pressure from so many angles that the word disruption has become synonymous with the industry. Empty shelves and worry over supply have plagued each sector of consumer goods, from bath tissue to motor vehicles. There are so many demands and pieces to the puzzle, also a very real fear of future disruptions that makes it quite difficult to navigate. So what is the SaaS Intelligent Planning platform? This platform connects both planning and execution activities seamlessly. First, it includes best-in-class predictive planning, along with end-to-end visibility of your entire supply chain. It involves sourcing and order optimization, along with intelligent and informed allocation and replenishment. Also, there is dynamic inventory control and transportation procurement management. We've mentioned that the platform was also data enriched. Well, how so? The SaaS Intelligent Planning platform has an open, unified data layer that allows for an easy ingestion of external data sources, like the ones we see in the graph here: product content, customer intelligence, relevant industry calls, global real-time supply chain data. This augments the use of historic performance data in the demand, planning, and forecasting process. It also helps to refine the forward-looking predictive process. So how does the Cosmotech digital twin capability connect? This allows your planning organization to have immense agility to mitigate risk, providing retailers and consumer packaged good manufacturers the key insights to retain high service levels and make the best decisions with promotions and planning. All of this results in each side having impact and value. So what exactly is the value that's provided? This includes optimized network inventory, predictive and precise improvement in service, increased end-to-end supply chain savings, increased resource efficiency, and supply chain resiliency. Using the SaaS Intelligent Planning Suite and the Cosmotech Digital Twin Simulation Platform, you'll gain critical visibility to your supply chain constraints and be able to better manage your pipeline. Let's take a look at a demonstration. Today, we will be discussing the SaaS Intelligent Planning and Cosmotech Digital Twin Simulation Platform. It will help us bridge the gap between demand forecasting, supply, and production planning. Imagine that you are a planner for a food production line. Using these two technologies will give you the capability to gain valuable insight, agility, and be able to forecast your items and have less impact of spikes and unforeseen volatility. The combination of these twin technologies allows you to do three very critical activities with ease. First of all, describe It allows us to be fully aware of the information, not having any holes in our data. Second, predict, being able to anticipate possible disruptions. And lastly, prescribe, creating optimal plans that include scenarios and supply optimization for the short, medium, and long term. Overall, holistic value is what we will achieve. Here is our SaaS Demand Sensing Workbook, where you can see all of your customers, all locations, and all products. As a planner, you have just been informed by your marketing team that your products will be included in a promotion. Well, what will these products be? You have two categories. In this case, it will be the chilled category, where your Orion brand pastas and sauces will be included. There are two promotions that are planned. One is a buy one, get one that will likely produce a medium demand, and a heavier promotion where marketing and circulars are included that will create a higher demand. Based on this information, the demand analyst creates two different promotional forecasts to see if there is enough production capacity to meet the demands of the promotion. Once complete, these forecasts are sent to the demand planning workbook. Now we see that we have our three forecasts. We have a medium forecast, a high, and a low. The low forecast is the current forecast without any promotions. These forecasts will tell you where the spikes will occur and create the baseline information that will be used to create your scenarios. We will then need to analyze this information against our KPIs and make sure that we can accurately simulate the effect of these promotions and what effect they will have on our capacity and supply. In working as a planner, there are many, many moving parts to keep track of. Working with disparate systems that do not communicate with one another adds a further layer of complexity to this process. As a planner, sometimes the issue would not even be revealed unless there was an S&OP meeting or possibly even walking your factory floor to understand it. This integrated platform allows you to see exactly where your constraints are. Imagine that, having the ability to see with accuracy exactly where your holes might be, or exactly where your resources need to be used. So now you can act with precision and purpose. As we know, planning is more than just reviewing recommended plans and releasing them. It is a true art. And being able to see how the painting comes together in one platform is one that will greatly benefit your entire supply chain. So why don't we take a look at how this integrated digital twin technology can further add color to the planning promotion, to the planned promotion. Here, we see a high fidelity digital replica of your entire supply chain. This is very unique in its ability to be able to replicate all of your activity. You can see how your changes will impact your entire supply chain, no matter how minor or major those changes might seem. You'll be able to see supply issues, raw materials, capacity, and even specific facilities. It offers visibility that is accurate regardless of the site, supplier, or subcontractor involved. Now you get to paint your picture. Here, we can design multiple what-if scenarios based on how to optimize based on your constraints or available resources. Here we can see just what the effect of our low forecast has on our key performance indicators. Additionally, this low demand shows us that the service level is not impacted at all. We also have the ability to see visual cues. In the service of demand and stock over time, you will notice that the stock on hand and served quantity remain aligned. So let's see what would happen if the scenario changed to medium. this is the case of our buy one, get one free promotion. You can see that it would not be possible to meet all of the customer demand with the current capacity. It will negatively impact service levels, as well as cause unserved quantity. In looking at the high demand scenario, this is the promotion where there is a bigger emphasis on advertisement. The simulation tells you that the impact to your service levels becomes much more apparent at 98%. This also greatly increases the unserved quantity in the refrigerated pasta category. Here we can see a compact view of the key performance indicators and how each scenario flows through. In the Sales and Operations Planning tab, you can see the variances in the demand and supply capacity at a glance. To drill down further, in the Detailed Indicators tab, you can see that the high demand scenario causes 3 weeks of unserved quantity, as indicated by the yellow bars. This causes the unserved quantity to go up to 232 units. When faced with conflicting objectives, as a planner is most days, the use of the bottleneck identification allows you to automatically identify operational issues and constraints, seeing very clearly by these visual cues. It also allows us to see where in the steps of production we need to act or use our resources. If choosing refrigerated pasta allows you to drill down further, now we can see exactly where this bottleneck occurs. It's in the second step of production, and more importantly, it is specifically in the shape category. Besides seeing this information in our lower field, we can also see it in the bottleneck summary in the top right, where we can see that the production resource S1 is the source of our bottleneck. Now that we have seen these results, let's see how the integration works all together in our demand planning workbook. This explore and visualize feature under this seamless integrated platform shows where our high demand, medium demand, and low demand fall. As seen by this intuitive and integrated visual cue, you can see that most products are served well with all three forecasts. However, in the red category, if we choose this item, we can see exactly where the issue lies. Upon selecting the Orion brand spinach and artichoke ravioli refrigerated pasta, we can see that these forecasts cannot be completely served. This would allow for empty shelves for our customers. At a service level of 95.49%, this is simply too low to continue. Now that we've seen these advanced analytics provided by SAS Cosmotech integration, you can see how efficient the decision-making process can be in this brief look at how these technologies work. Together, we can meet the challenges of disruption and provide optimal service to our customers. This demonstration shows just how, with SAS intelligent planning and Cosmotech digital twin capabilities, how you can provide a best-in-class demand planning solution. Meeting the challenge of disruption. It eliminates the process of working across disparate systems to gain one planning goal. We understand that data drives decisions. SAS works to make each aspect of analysis easy to understand and an intuitive integrated platform. It further allows your company to have truly integrated business planning. The ability to see the effects of all changes in your supply chain and virtually plan for disruptions is something that we can no longer simply hope for. It is necessary. Thank you so much for joining us, and please feel free to reach out with any questions.